Finished off my Forgotten Prisoner. I used Tamiya for the base, Vallejo paints for the figure, and andLiquitex inks for the shading and highlights. For the groundwork, I used sawdust, just white glued that on. The kit actually just builds itself. Very fun.